as if it's within reach.
Please, Papa, get please. I just need
almost.
It.
Almost. Come on. Come on, get up on your hands and knees. Just come forward just a little bit.
Just one.
There you go. There you go. You got it.
Okay, pull it back a little bit. Okay,
come back and get it. Come on. Come get it. Come on.
This
is so come on. Pretty cool.
And then he got one and then he rolled over and he's like, whoa.
He's like, I got one. Oh, there's something more interesting. Paper.
No, no paper. Just popcorn. Okay, pull it back a little bit more, Grandpa.
No, I'm so intrigued.
I don't know. He just leaned over and he was looking at it.
All his brand new toys that he gets.
And he wants popcorn.
And he wants popcorn.
No, Papa,
shake
I
it.
Think you I got it.
Gotta shake it.
How come they do that, Papa? I just need one. I think I just need to get one.
Almost. It's okay if I have to move to get it. I'll come back.
Now to get my momentum.
There you go. Good job. Yes, oh, wait a sec. There's one right here.
Give me that. Cheetah.
Oh, I can't remember which one it is. Go get it, baby.
It's going backwards, dude.
Shake it, shake it, shake it. Go.
Go get it, Carson.
The salt is on every popcorn piece now. Mm-hmm.
A little bit closer so he's, so he knows it's
well, he'll lunge. He'll be there. Here he comes.
Like that.
Oh yeah. He understands he can go up and down. His legs are moving.
His butt is so cute when he gets in that thing. Where are you going?
That's fair enough. This ain't working right. Somebody put me in reverse. That's the right thing.
Good job, Carson. Keep going.
Yeah, there you go.
Let me think about how I can get there more efficient.
You're doing good.
I am. Down.
Hi. Do you want popcorn? You did good.
Yep, you did good.
Yes, you did. Yay, you did. Carson. Yay, Carson.
So we clap, show Grandpa and Megan what you learned today. Can I do it?
I forgot.
Ready?
Yay.
Open your other hand.
Hands. Yay, Carson.
Good job.
He had both of them open earlier.
And it made a big clapping sound, too, huh?
There we go.
Well,
the doctor had said